I was talking to an American earlier who said that you've been very quiet recently and that this could be the one that puts you...
Let's show him, mate!
You call that quiet? Yeah.
For the benefit of people who aren't in America or idiots like me, what does REO stand for?
Rye, eggs and onions.
REO Speedwagon.
Bronski Beat.